Good evening, everyone. Welcome to our fall choral concert here at Edina High School. I'm Scott Larkey, one of the choral directors, and on behalf of my colleagues Christopher Piella and Serena Jolivet, we especially want to share our gratitude to you for coming this evening to support our students and to hear the progress that they have made in the first 7 weeks of the school year. A couple of reminders about FIC Auditorium, especially in case we would need to evacuate the room. There are exits on both sides and at the back of the hall, and then the exit from the building would be back toward the commons, down the stairs, or down towards the EPAC parking lot. Also, we are streaming, and because of the live stream tonight, we use that as the recording archive. So if you can take a moment and make sure that any electronics you have are silenced, so we don't have any exciting phone jingles or anything like that, that would be great. We are really proud of the students' work. They've just been very energetic and enthusiastic to get the year started, and we're excited to share their progress with you. So we're going to begin tonight with the TTB ensemble and the way you do the things you do. Again, thanks for coming. Enjoy the show. dads, grandpas, uncles, any tenors and basses out there that are thinking, oh, I could do that, we would love to have you join Edina Men's Chorus for our second round of concerts beginning not this Wednesday, but we'll start learning new music the next Wednesday on October 25th. This is a great group to spend Wednesday morning with. I get to start my day with them. And this year, I had no idea they were doing this, and then all of a sudden they took it upon themselves to organize a donut party each week. Go figure. So there's a little extra perk. But Men's Chorus on Wednesday morning, 7:15. Great opportunity for you to be involved, try it out, no experience necessary, just come enjoy singing together. So the next song is a bit of a tongue-in-cheek song because men's choruses over history have been subjected to singing a lot of sea shanties. Always songs about sailing, about being out on the ocean, big ships, all of that stuff. It gets a little old. So tonight we're gonna sing a little bit different of a tune. Here's our final men's chorus number.
Hi, my name is Serena Jolivet. I'm one of the choir directors here. I have the privilege of directing Bel Canto, who is taking the stage right now. Just a few little notes about the pieces they're going to sing. The first piece they're going to sing in our set is called Orestias, which is actually inspired by the story of Icarus. So if you know that story, I'm sure you'll be able to hear the like flight up to the sun and then back down a few times in the song. And then if you are not as hip on your Greek mythology, like me, I was not, I had to look up why Orestias, and it's the name of a city. So that's where this piece is coming from. Our next piece is called Eneza Upendo, which is written in both Swahili and English, so you'll hear the translation of the song within the piece itself. And then we will finish with a piece called Afternoon on a Hill that just celebrates the beauty of nature all around us. Thank you so much for being here tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, a flower through the ragged skies, and up the cloud he draw. Yippee-i-yay! Shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming on as he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-i-yay! Oh. Eliza. Hip your partner, Sally Tippoe. Hip your partner, Sally Brown. Four girls in the game, boys and song. We're all around the circle. Hip, Sally Tippoe. Hip.
Good evening. My name is Christopher Biela, Concert Choir Director. And it is my pleasure to have you here joining us for a wonderful evening of some choral music for our fall concert. I do have some thank yous I'd like to make as the choirs are re-entering the theater. Thank you to all of you for being here tonight. What a wonderful audience for our students to sing in front of tonight. Parents, family members, relatives, friends, again, thank you for your support of what we do. Thank you to all of you who were able to join our booster club, and for those parents that volunteered tonight to help usher. Thank you to our building and district administrators for their support for the fine arts in Edina and for our choral music program. I'd like to thank our custodial staff, our band and orchestra colleagues here at the high school, and our elementary and middle school music teachers and choir directors that help get these students prepared for singing at the high school. Of course, my wonderful colleagues, Serena Jalavet, Scott Larkey, and our piano accompanist, Diana Pavluk. Ms. Lee. We'll finish tonight with our three combined choirs pieces. Again, thank you for being here this evening.
In the choir.